Hello, everybody. Kristi B. coming back at you with my painted hands. Okay, so I wanted to talk a little bit about how I made this, my pearl white. Well, I started off with some Amsterdam titanium white. I added some Sargent Art acrylic pearlescent mix in medium. And after that, I added some Floetrol till I got it to where I want it. Then, these, if they come out too thick, this is what I use to thin them down, is the Pouring Masters Gloss Pouring Medium. Okay, so now we got all that out of the way, let's introduce our colors. We have Angel Wings by Primary Elements. We have... Chalcedony by Primary Elements. We have Porridge Posse's Coral Reef. We also have Susan's Heirloom Rose Shimmer. And I took the metallic Deco Art Metallic and put it in this gold. And it's almost like a blue-black, but kind of a blue-gold. It's there underneath the toy I'll be playing with. And if I decide to, I will be adding Carmine by Primary Elements. So, let's get this started. Not sure how I want to start it. The pink would be a nice contrast to the blue. I just thinned that one down. I didn't mean to drip that, but at least I dripped it on the light. Let's go with some Angel Wings. Lord, I can't remember that name. It's Chalcedony. Why can't I remember Chalcedony? This is another new toy to pour over. I love that coral color. I really do. Let's put a little bit of carmine in there. That is a wild, sexy red. I'm kind of intimidated. Alright. That made some interesting shape coming out, didn't it? This definitely makes a different kind of flower. Let's go with the coral. It's a reflex color that reflexes gold. I don't think my flower's in the center. That's okay. Life goes on. Flowers aren't perfect anyway. Come on, drain out. Go with some angel wings. A little more coral. I love this coral reef shimmer. It's beautiful. Little white. It's definitely different. I can't wait to see what happens when I pull this up off of here. what do I want to put on top of that one? Oh, well, here I go. I'm being risky again. Come on, drip. Drip. I think I need some more background color. It's starting to roll over itself. Oh, why not? Oh, because I did that. All right. Well, the red and the blue look cool together. I'm only gonna put a few more colors and then pull this up here and see what we got. I think we'll finish off with pink. Okay, my flower's leaving the canvas. I'm debating whether I should pick it up right now or wait. Oh, that didn't look good. Yeah, that was a lot of dimples. A lot. tilt a little. Wonder what'll happen if we spin. It does have that blue kind of throughout. Now I'm starting to collect a lot in the middle. I don't think the center is very pretty. Hopefully we can work on that. Alright, we gotta get some of this out of here. Stuck my arm in the paint. Alright, well, we're gonna take her down to the take her down to the spinner. I don't know if we should take her down to the spinner. Maybe we just tilt a little more. Yeah, I don't think I can spin this. Back in the middle there. I guess I'm not as bad at stretching as I thought I would be. I thought I'd mess that center up all together. Very interesting. Going back in the middle a little. It's kind of patriotic looking now with the red and the blue so big. Covered corners here, we don't hear. So uncover back there, yep. that red and that purple really do something together. What do you think, guys? Think we call it art? I think we call it art. It's very cool. I may torch one more time. Just to see if we get anything. Which I doubt if we do. Next time you see it, it'll be a close-up. Here's this one. It's not quite completely wet, and it's not quite completely dry. But there it is. And all of its shimmer. Look at all that shimmer. It's everywhere. Alright, hit all them buttons. Like, share, subscribe, and leave me a comment. See ya. Bye.